This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Shares of Integra LifeSciences are flat in early Monday trade as the company is reportedly downgraded to sector perform from Outperform at RBC Capital. The firm made the move based on valuation and has a $48 target on company shares. That's up from $45. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.